So welcome all of you for our this e-Gurukula session, and today being Tuesday, we have a topic of a story. There is a story. Okay. So before
Prabhuji, we... Ritrasura part 2, Prabhuji?
No. That will continue the next time. Let's see. You all of you attend first what is happening. We'll begin with the prayers. ॐ अज्ञानतिमिरन्धस्य ज्ञानवर्धनाशलाकया चक्षुरोन्मीलितं येन
तस्मै श्रीगुरवे नमः
चैतन्यमनोभीष्टं स्थापितं येन भूतले स्वयं रूपकदा मह्यं ददाति स्वपदान्तिकं वन्देऽहं श्रीगुरो श्रीयुतापदकमलं श्रीगुरून् वैष्णवांश श्री रूपं साविजातां सहगना रघुनाथान्वितं तं सजीवं साद्वैतं सावधूतं परिचरणं कृष्णचैतन्यदेवं श्री राधा कृष्णपादां सहगना ललिता श्री विशाखान्वितांश नमो विष्णुपदाय कृष्णप्रेष्ठाय श्रीमते भक्तिवेदांत स्वामी निति नामिने नमस्ते सारस्वते देवे गौरवाणी प्रचारिणे निर्विशेष शून्यवादी पाश्चात्य देशधारिणे नमो महावदन्याय कृष्ण प्रेम प्रदायते कृष्णाय कृष्ण चैतन्य नाम्ने गौरद्विषे नमः हे कृष्ण करुणा सिंधो दीनबंधो जगत्पते गोपेश राधा कांत नमोस्तुते कृपा सिंधो हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 रामा हरे रामा 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 हरे 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 कृष्णा So who is this boy here, small boy in front of Lord Vishnu? No.
Dhruva.
He is a boy, Dhruva, right? And Prabhupada, this is a nice quote. I just came across, I thought this connects with our today's story. So the causeless mercy of Lord Vishnu is unparalleled. Unparalleled means, what is meaning by unparalleled? Anyone knows?
It cannot be matched.
Nothing is equal to it.
Not side by side.
Not parallel and all, that's okay. But real meaning is what? Nothing is equal to it. Lord Vishnu's mercy, or Lord's mercy on the life, the Lord's grace for all of us, is nothing compared to any other things, whatever one have in the life. If you have the mercy of the Lord, nothing is compared to that. That is unparalleled. Parallel means, let's say one line goes, another parallel line goes. But when Vishnu's mercy comes, nothing parallel to it. It is the only mercy, nothing much compared to it. And such mercy is pursued by the devotees only by the grace of the Lord. So the Lord's mercy is there for everyone. Okay, it's not only for the boy Dhruva, it's not only for Prahlad, it is even there for all of us also, for you and for me and for everyone. Provided we have that intelligence, provided we have the grace of the Lord to understand that mercy in our life. So this is written by Srila Prabhupada in the purport of 1st canto, 6th chapter, 31st verse. So sometimes many things happens in the life of our life. We think that really God exists or not. Why God is doing so many things to us? Why bad things are happening? Why good things are coming only to Him only, not to me? Right? Sometimes all of you have this experience. We doubt why God is doing like this. All of you experienced or no?
Yes, Prabhu.
Yeah.
Yeah, Prabhu.
Yeah. Yeah. So we need to have the mercy of the Lord, the grace of the Lord, to understand what's happening in our life is also for our good only. Okay. So let's watch today's story. There is an interesting video. So if you can watch that video, and dialogues are self written there on the screen. And then at the end, we'll discuss the lesson from that. Very interesting formulas we'll teach all of you today. Hare Krishna. So I'll play the screen here.
Abhuji, I can share the today's and that poster.
Yeah, just a minute. That screen has got video is not getting played here. I'll just try to put it here. So all of you have to read those dialogues, okay, yourself. It's
yeah, Prabhu.
It's here. And
okay, Prabhu.
Of course, I'll also explain in case if you're not able to get it. But it's self-explanatory. Many of you might be knowing that story, but it's very important to understand. Yeah. Now you're able to see the screen, right?
Yes, Prabhu.
Yeah, Prabhu.
Let's begin the I should play and pause it and explain to all of you. So a king had a male servant. Okay, there was a king who had one servant. And in all the situation, king used to, whenever the king used to get some problem or whatever and all, that servant used to say, do not be discouraged, because everything God does is perfect. There is no mistake in the God's things. He always used to say to the king, King, don't worry, whatever problem happened, it is all good. God's grace is there. God is all perfect. There is no mistake. Everything is good. So king used to, okay, fine. Some people have a habit of saying just like that. So he used to hear. So let's see what happens next. If you're able to read, I think there's a problem here. So one day they went for hunting. Okay, king and his minister. They went for a hunting because kings generally they do practice of hunting because they want to test their ability of fighting, it is perfect or not. And a wild animal attacked on the king. You see, the lion is jumping upon the king. And king immediately took his sword, and his minister also took the arrow, bow and all. And somehow the servant managed to kill the animal, but couldn't prevent his majesty from losing a finger. Means what? While the lion was attacking, what happened? Lion, somehow that minister could kill the lion. But what happened?
The king's finger got cut.
Ah, very nice. The king's finger got cut. You see, he's jumping, no? Lion is jumping upon. So in a due course of fight and all, king's finger got lost. King lost his one finger only because of that attack. Let's see what happened next. Understood the screen, and as a habit, that servant immediately he said,
"Yeah, Prabhu.
Yeah,
servant. Yes, Prabhu, understood.
Yeah, so there is nothing, my king. Everything is good." So king became very angry, furious, and without showing gratitude, the king said, "If God was good, I would have not been attacked and lost one finger, right? And the servant replied, despite all these things, I can only tell you that God is good. Everything he does is perfect. He is never wrong. So, right?
Sir, on a king's hand, only four fingers are there.
Yeah, that's what. So, one finger got lost, na? Lion came and attacked.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, that's why. good observation. So, but then it's like, let's say somebody says, okay, fine, you failed your subject, and says that, don't worry. You failed in the subject. It's good only. Nothing wrong. God is good. Right? We become angry. So same thing happened.
Yeah,
servant said that, king, you lost your finger. Don't worry. It's good only. God has done it for all good. So king became very angry. He told, arrest this person now. Immediately. Outraged by the response. Means what? After hearing the response of the servant, king became angry and he told, arrest this minister. While being taken to prison, he told the king again, God is good and all perfect. So he has kept in the prison, still he is thinking God is all good, no problem. I am in the prison, it's all perfect only. Let's see what happened. So another day, king went alone to the forest to hunt the animal. And while hunting, he was captured. He was captured by the tribals. You are able to see their dress, kind of a hairstyle, and the kind of they put the
name,
right? So they are called as a tribal people. They are very, very horrible looking and very fearsome. So because king was
alone, eat humans.
They eat humans, correct. They captured the king and then they took the king. For what purpose? Here it is written. They captured by the savages who use human beings for sacrifice. Human beings for sacrifice means what? They want to offer the human.
God.
Yeah, they want to offer the human to the goddess Kali. They are going to kill the king now in front of Kali. Now let's see. They took him deep into the jungle. Now let's see what happened next. You read through here. On the altar, the savages found out
he would not be killed.
The king didn't have one finger in the place. You see, on his hand, it is shown only four fingers. So the when they were about to kill the king, you see, they kept his head ahead. He brought the axe, and there is a goddess is there, their god or whatever it is. They're about to chop the head of the king now. They're going to destroy the king. But then suddenly they observed, he had only four fingers. Then they consider leave him because he is not a perfect person. There is a defect in his body. So such defective person cannot be offered to the goddess. Release him. Let him go. Right? All of you are understood? Yes. As soon as king returned, he immediately ordered his servants, release the minister now. Right? Now, who can tell why he asked the minister to release his king?
Because he was released from the tribals, so he thought God is God.
Raise your hands. Raise your hands. Many want to speak. We'll follow the raise hands policy. We'll give chance. Yeah, okay. Saket Puru, you say? He's the youngest one here. Why king told him to release the minister?
Because he was released from the tribals because his finger was lost. The minister said the right thing.
yeah. Okay, yes. Anyone else? Anish Puru, you want to say something more or same point?
Same point, Prabhu.
Yeah, same. Okay. Right, so king understood what minister said. It was good only. God is all good. Now I understood why God is all good. Then let's see. King asked one counter question to the minister.
What is good for you?
Just wait. If you know the story, just wait. Don't speak. You understood the king asked, Are, okay, God is all good for me because some of my life was protected. But how come God is good for you? He allowed you to put into the prison, right? Minister is good person only. He is telling good only about God. Then why bad thing happened to you? Because of which you have to go to the prison. You have to stay in the prison. You have to hear the bad words above from me. Yes? Who is hearing first time? Who would like to give the answer?
Vaibhav Prabhu.
First. Achha, Vaibhav.
Just for the future time.
Yeah. Just wait. Yeah, Vaibhav. Yeah, yes.
Vaibhav. Know the story, Prabhu.
If you know the story, don't tell. If you are hearing first time, then you speak. Why minister has to undergo the problem of going into the prison?
Because it will be used for future.
Wait. Saket Prabhu will wait. Okay. Give chance to Vaibhav. Vaibhav is here. Vaibhav. Yes?
Prabhuji, there is cash to him now, but why they open again?
Sorry?
Why they catch them and open them again?
No, I'm not understanding. I'm sorry. Sound is
He's saying why he imprisoned and again released.
Ah, yeah. That's the question. You not understood, I think, before, right? The king, king released the minister because he understood minister is what he said was correct. If I would have been gone to the forest, I mean, with the good all five fingers, I would have been killed today. But my one finger is not there. That's why my life got saved. And that's why king released the minister because minister told correct. But now minister is asking, king is asking question to minister, why wrong thing happened to you? Yes, who else? Someone else like to speak now? Shubham Prabhu. Yes.
If he will not in prison, he will go with king and he got job.
Yes. So let's see in the story. Here is the answer. Minister said, if I would have come with you, they would have killed me because I am right. I am perfect. Instead of you, they would have offered me into the Kali's puja, Kali's sacrifice. So that's the whole story. I hope all of you understood. Is it clear? Story is clear or somebody has not understood?
Clear, Prabhuji.
Yeah, all of you understood, right? Very interesting story. There are many similar stories. So who would like to tell the lesson? What was the lesson we wanted to convey?
God is all
whatever God to us,
do to us. Should have trust in God.
Whatever God do to us, it's good.
Yeah, whatever God does to us, it's all good. We should trust the God. And that's how today we'll teach you these four formulas of four looks of our life. How we should look our life and then understand God for our life. Okay. So all of you remember the formulas. You have maths formulas. So today you remember this life's formula. Okay. So how we should understand everything happens in our life is for all good. Sometimes, like you see, the king was confused. Why minister is telling my finger got cut and it is all good? Why like that he's telling? So king, that's why he became angry and kept minister into the prison. But then later he understood, yes. Otherwise, my head would have got killed. But somehow God cut the one finger to save my life. So it's all good only. So if you understand those four looks of our life, then we'll understand everything about how the God functions. First look formula. This is called as look behind and thank Krishna. Right? Look behind means what? Not like looking behind.
Past.
Look behind means look past. till now, whatever in our life has happened before, now let's say some of you are 10-year-old, 12-year-old, 15-year-old. So you look behind all our life and whatever God has done for us till now, it's all good. And you should thank Krishna. Okay, we should thank Krishna, whatever is God is doing for our life. So who would like to give the example for this from the scripture for this principle? So we'll see the examples also from the scriptures, which will understand how this principle is correct. Look behind and thank Krishna. From scriptures.
Yeah, Prabhu.
Yeah, yes, Shubham Prabhu. Who?
That, that small boy, what you said in the first picture, that small boy name?
Dhruva.
Not Dhruva, that Narasimha Maharaj.
Prahlad boy. Prahlad.
Yeah, Prahlad boy was so much tortured by his king father. So yeah, he can see.
Here it will not come exactly. Yeah, that's also correct. That is also correct. But exactly.
That's why he.
Yeah. But something more direct example we want. Prahlad's life, he was always thanking Krishna. His example comes for another principle. But especially something wrong was happening in the life, but in the future, all the good came out for them. Prahlad is also correct, but Prahlad was always thankful. Yes?
Prabhu Sudama?
Ah, okay. Sudama also. Okay, fine. Here we wrote the example of Pandavas. All of you agree? The life of Pandavas? Pandavas, how much they undertook troubles, how much Kauravas and the all the Dhritarashtra and 100 children, how much they troubled the five sons. And that's why Mother Kunti offers all the prayers to Krishna. Because you were there, that's why all our children were protected. And that's why when Pandavas won the battle, they were looking behind and they were thanking Krishna. All throughout our life, whatever happened, it's all because you were there on our side, Krishna. That's why we're able to protect it. Our sons got protected because you are there on our side. So in our life also, some of you may think, why Krishna is not giving me better school, better things and all, why I have to be here like that? No, don't worry. Just continue and see how Krishna will give the things. And then you should thank Krishna again back. This is second look. Look ahead and trust Krishna. First is look behind and thank Krishna. This is look ahead. Look ahead means what? Future. Right? Yeah, future. Future, what is going to come in our life? Have full trust on Krishna. Now, which example for this from scripture?
Who can I say?
Ah, yes, yes. Who's your nose quickly? We're running with the time. Yeah, so we wrote the example of Prahlad Maharaj. Prahlad Maharaj was thrown from the cliff. Prahlad Maharaj was put into the fire. Prahlad Maharaj was thrown in the pit of deadly snakes. Prahlad Maharaj was put under the elephants, wild elephants and all. But he had a full trust on Krishna. Krishna will protect me. Krishna will, whatever the good thing he will do for my life. Right? Please keep me out. Yeah. So this is called as look ahead and trust Krishna. So this is the second look. And third look, look around and serve Krishna. What is example for the look around means what? Whatever things we have with us, whatever the gift Krishna has given us, we should use them in the service of Krishna. So whatever talents, whatever abilities, small or big, doesn't matter. We should learn the art of using that in serving Krishna. So all of you just stay back for few more minutes. We are going to take a photo session today. So that just more, 2-3 minutes more. Yeah. So what example for this? Look around and serve Krishna. Anyone can?
Sir, Pandavas in forest, one grain only left in pot, no, sir, for giving rishis. Kunti Devi have trust in Krishna.
Yeah, but something direct, like here we wrote the example, Hanuman and the monkeys, right? They did not have any qualifications as a kind of a very mystics or some things. They just saw the stones around and they used the opportunity of their ability, their talents in serving Krishna. Correct? So in our life also, some of you know the painting, some of you know singing, some of you know whatever talents and all. We should use all those in the opportunity of serving Krishna. So that is
Prabhu. Some of the disciples of Prabhupada also, they had the painting ability and they made some appearance of Lord Krishna.
Correct. Exactly. Nice. And the fourth look is called as look within and find Krishna. Look within means what? Look within our life. We are a soul and there is a super soul also in our heart. So we should do meditation. We should chant every day. Right, we should lead our life purely, not to do the wrong habits, right? Giving up the wrong habits, not to indulge into sinful activities, right? Then surely we'll be able to find Krishna. And who did that? What is example for this? So here is answer. The Narada boy, the sage Narada, in his previous life, he was a small Narada boy, and then he was also doing a meditation. And then he could, because he followed the words, what the great Bhaktivedanta told, that's why he could search Krishna. And the Dhruva also, the small boy, he also went to the forest. He followed the advice of the great sage Narada of how to do meditation and all. And he could also search out for Krishna. So if you have those
four.
Sir, Prabhuji and Prahlad.
Yeah, if you have those four looks in our life, then surely we'll be able to understand Krishna's mercy for our life. As the king later, he understood from the words of minister. Whatever God does for our life, it is all good. So we should look behind, thank Krishna. Look ahead, trust Krishna. Look around, serve Krishna. And look within, find Krishna. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Thank you all very much. पञ्चाकल्पतरुभ्यश्च कृपासिन्धुभ्यैव च पतितानां पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो नमः अनन्तकोटिवैष्णववृन्दकी जय शिलप्रभुपाद की जय थैंक यू वेरी मच